Hi. Welcome to Styrim. I'm Purist. Welcome. Last time, a lot happened. And, yeah. We're continuing with the Thieves Guild quest. Now, we need to speak to Melis Machias. I spoke to Megan Brackbriar. Previously, she threatened to kill me, which was nice. So now we go speak to Malus Machias in the Bannered Mare. This is right here. It's almost like I planned it. Be sure to like, subscribe, blah 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 blah. Maven said you're expecting me.
I'm gonna keep this short because we've got a lot to do. Haunting Brew's owner, Sabjorn, is about to hold a tasting for Whiterun's Captain of the Guard. And we're going to poison the mead.
You have it?
No, no. That's the beauty of the whole plan. We're going to get Sabjorn to give it to us. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it. Pest poison? And mead don't mix well. You know what I mean?
So, how do I fit in this?
You're going to happen by and lend poor old Sabjorn a helping hand. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat.
Very clever.
Maven and I spent weeks planning this. All we need is someone like you to get in there. Now get going before Sabjorn grows a brain and hires someone else to do the dirty work. Remember, Sabjorn will be needing a helping hand. Make it look good.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Let me just spend the night.
What can I do for you, friend?
Sorry, I'm just...
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know. But stay strong, and men will come to respect you, and maybe even fear you.
Thanks for solidarity, sister. I guess. God, it's foggy. Sorry, I'm looking up the requirements to mod... Because during the last part, I followed Price open as you wish. How do I do it? This is used to pray power to kneel. How do I kneel? Not specific. How do you do this? sorry about this. How do I do this? How do I do it? This is not bloody helpful. Well, I mean, it's not showing up, so I guess that's enough, I guess. Anyway. I'm gonna do some more bloody research, I guess. Yeah. Sorry about that. Let's go to sleep. Four or five AM. There we go.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
So you know me actually something here?
Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Why the hell does he want to speak with me and he's being annoying? Hot, 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 hot. Maybe not that hot, but hot, 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 but whatever. There we go. I got double blades. Honeyboo Midori. Sploosh. Oh, here's the meteor over you. Hi. Heard you have a pest problem?
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here?
Something wrong, mate?
Are you kidding me? Look. I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new hunting brew reserve for the captain of the guard.
Oh yeah?
If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined.
I might be able to help, wink wink.
Oh really? And I don't suppose you'd just do it out of the kindness of your heart, would you? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done.
I mean, that's the only way I operate.
So forget it.
Just pay me when the job's done.
My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed.
How do I permanently clear the vermin?
I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy good-for-nothing assistant Malice handle it, but he seems to have vanished. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back.
God deal.
Don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Now I've got to clean up this mess. Yes?
No. I can't remember how this actually works. Yeah. Hey, welcome back. Been poisoned. Great. Really? Oh yeah, I don't have my bow on because I unfavorited it. I forgot I had those arrows equipped. Real elven arrows. Stupid rats. Should save. I haven't saved in a while. There we go. Ah, spider! Fucking spider! Fuck are there spiders? We had a gun on them. Ow. Holy shit, this guy's actually pretty tough. Three general quicksilver ingot. Ring of illusion. Okay. Sure. Check out his Hamelin's journal. 10 years of ridicule, 10 years of imprisonment, 10 years of exile. The children threw rocks and the women spat upon me as the menfolk dragged me into Whiterun's prison. They branded me a danger to their pitiful existence, used words like madman and insane. Could a madman escape the prisons undetected? Could a lunatic establish a laboratory right under their noses? Could a psychopath create a mighty army from the common skeever? My days as an apprentice have commenced in the winter hole were no better. Those egotistical braggarts couldn't compete with my abilities. When they fell short, I constantly excel. Do they appreciate my genius? Do they relish my contributions? No. My instructors beat me and said I was irresponsible, and the Archmage cast me into the streets like a common beggar. As my enemy grows complacent and weak, as they forget Hamelin and his utter brilliance, I build my army. I use every bit of knowledge at my disposal to forge their demise. Thanks to Sabion's unwitting assistance, my legion grows stronger every day. The irony that the same ingredients used to make his vile drink can be used to feed my offspring isn't lost upon me. Oh, they will pay. Their ignorance of impending annihilation amuses me. I shall bury Whiterun and watch Winterhold burn. And when they experience the fury I've unleashed upon them, when my progeny are gnawing the flesh from their bones, they will come begging and groveling at my feet. But there will be no mercy, no quarter, no leniency. And I will laugh, and I will dance, and I will rejoice over their broken, mangled corpses. The time for recompense has arrived. 10 years of pain, 10 years of misery, 10 years of death. Wow. You are extra as fuck. I kind of like that. Now, what's in here? It's an alchemy lab. I mean, that's cool. I got a list down here. Where is it? Oh, sneak increased. Very nice. Oh, chest. Four gold. And there was a sneaky way in, but no. This is though. Ow. Honey brew boilery. You get up there. Fuck it. Come on. Four gold. Sheesh. Oh no, it is that one. I thought it was the other one. Still your sweet roll. Back out the other way. Ooh, still health, nice. Up and up and up around. Spiders. There we go. I wonder if there's anything I can steal. I mean, I might as well steal a couple bottles of this. Maybe it's not like.
Was something we discussed unclear?
Job's done.
Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished.
Pay?
You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Hang on, sit down. An apple.
Well, Semyorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead. That's some wine to be sipped and savored. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please, I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. You'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons. Now, move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move.
Ooh.
Farewell, Semyorn.
I don't think that could have gone any better.
Yeah.
Anything else you need before you head back to Riften?
I need to look at Sabjorn's books.
So, Maven wants to hunt down Sabjorn's private partner, huh?
You're welcome
to take a look around Sabjorn's office. He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk.
Alrighty.
Here, this should help.
Oh, thank you. You never mentioned that fucking loom living in the tunnels.
I thought it would be better to leave some of the details out of our previous discussion. Didn't want to risk you walking away from the job. Besides, you've done Maven a favor getting rid of him and saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later.
I guess.
Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
Sure. I wonder if there's, like, anything. It's up top. Alright, there we go. That makes sense. Let's snoop around. Promissory note. Microwave treats. I reject. Little boys should sum up the forces of eternal darkness unless they have an adult supervising. I know. But on that summer night on the 5th of First Seed, I didn't want an adult. I wanted to amass more of the danger of knowledge, learning, gums, and varnishes. You see, I was told by a beautiful, large-breasted man who lived under the library in my hometown that the 5th of First Seed was Hermaeus Mora's night. Now, if I wanted the Ogma Infinium, the Book of Knowledge, I had to summon him. When you have the new King of Solitude, every bit of knowledge helps. Normally, you'd need a Witch's Coven or a Mage's Guild, or at least a matching pillowcase and sheets, to invoke a Prince of Oblivion. The man under the library showed me how to do it myself. He told me I had to wait until the storm was at its height before shaving the cat. I've forgotten the rest of the ceremony. It doesn't matter. Someone appeared when I thought it was Hermaeus Mora. The only thing that made me somewhat suspicious was that Hermaeus Mora, from what I read, was a big, blobby, multi-eyed claw monstrosity, and this guy looked like a waistcoated banker. Also, he kept calling himself Sheolgarath, not Hermaeus Mora. Still, I was so happy to have successfully summoned Hermaeus Mora, those inconsistencies didn't bother me. He had me do some things that didn't make any sense to me, beyond the mortal scope, breath, and Ken, I suppose. Then his servant happily gave me something called the Webberjack. Maybe the Webberjack is the Book of Knowledge. Maybe I'm smarter because I know cats can be bats can be rats can be bats can be nets can be thats can be thises. And the doors can be boars can be stores can be floors can be roars can be smalls can be yours can be mine. I must be smart. For the interconnective system is very clear to me. Then why or wherefore do people keep calling me mad? Wabberjack. Lol. Fucking hell, come on. There we go. Hunting brew decanter. Ooh. Come on. I mean, I'm Kinnereth. Shoulder cape. There we go. Ooh, this a Oh fuck, it's empty. Why haven't empty this case? You bastard. Pardon me.
Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
Yeah, sure. Come on, coin purse. Fuck him. Bye. We go traveling to Riven.
Be careful. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them.
Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sivvy
Blackbriar. This city in a long time.
Aha, a fellow Nord. I trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire.
Hello.
I trust you have good news for me.
Job's finished. Here's the info you requested.
This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabjorn's partner is this odd little symbol.
Yes, I've seen that before.
Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the Thieves Guild immediately. There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
Elven Sword of Indignities.
I believe we're done.
Does 25% magic damage temporarily changes the target's name. The fuck does that even mean?
The trees are beautiful here. Reminds me of autumn at home.
Good to see you.
Hi. Oh, there's some dragon's tongue. I'm gonna turn this quest. Three, six, eight.
Good job out there.
Where is it? Now I'm gonna go. Hey.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn has found himself in Whiterun's prison. How unfortunate for him.
Yeah, it's very fortunate for Maven.
Exactly. Now you're beginning to see how our little system works. Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there. Something important to the guild?
The same symbol from Golden Glow was involved.
Then this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth. And now Sabjorn. Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild.
There anything we can do?
Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. He wants to meet with you right away. And if I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
All right. Oh, we've done that. Alright. I'm gonna stop it there. And hopefully find out how the fuck to pray in this bloody mod. Anyway. Hopefully I'll get that done by next week. If not, here is subscribe. Here is the playlist. And here is a video you might like. So, yeah. Fucking lows. Anyway, I've been Purist, signing off.